Testing 1, 2. Preparing for the septic treatment video with Jerry Tambasco on Inspector Insight on YouTube channel.
Jerry from Affordable Inspections. Today I'm going to show you how to make a mixture that we can add to the septic system to keep it running smoothly. And I also happen to be a great cook. Some of you may not know that, but you ask anybody who's been to one of my barbecues or parties and they'll vouch for that. You know, the septic system needs to be maintained, of course. This mixture is not a substitute for septic maintenance. We want to make sure the tank is pumped regularly. We want to make sure the mechanical components are tested and functioning, and the system is inspected once a year. But there are, rather than putting an expensive additive in that you can buy in the store, by the way, I've heard some things about those additives that make them unappealing, and I've heard that they can do more damage than good in some cases. This is an all-natural mixture that you can add right in and keep it running smooth. We're going to add 2 cups of sugar, 2 cups of cornmeal, and 2 packages of yeast. Regular old Fleischmann's yeast, or any brand of yeast, I guess. We're going to add this all into the to this water mixture. We have 6 cups of water in here. Okay, mix that all together. And what we're trying to do is mix this down so that there are no visible solids left behind. Okay, just like baking a nice little cake there. Okay, so let's have a look. Look at that. You can just smell the yeast coming off of that thing. Take a look at that. Okay, beautiful stuff. What we're gonna do is just pour this right down into the toilet or right into the sink and flush it down with some water. Okay, I'm gonna run a little water here. We're just gonna pour this mixture right down into the sink. Just rinse it down. And that is going to create good bacteria in that tank, and it's going to keep the septic working the way it should. Now remember, what we put down the septic is maybe not as important as what we don't put down the septic. No coffee grinds, no grease, don't clean paintbrushes or spackle in the sink. Those are clogging agents. No old antibiotics. Why? That is a biotic system, a living, breathing system. Old antibiotics kill the biotics. Anti. You get it? I don't have to explain it any further, I guess. I tend to over-explain things sometimes. You know, a lot of common sense. Don't put stuff down there that's going to hurt the system or clog the system, because that's where the money is. Stuff like this works. Do your maintenance. Stay on top of it. Keep watching the channel. Inspector Insight. Hey, subscribe. Why not? Good information.